Ooh, nope.
I've taken a TKO from Nikki.
When did that happen?
Dressed up as Nikki. Me and Dango wrestled Cena and Nikki, and I was dressed up as Nikki, and she speared me and TKO'd me. It sounds like a made-up scenario.
Yeah.
But it legit happened. So I thought Dango was I thought he was joking with me when I came in that day, because I came in, I was putting my stuff in the locker room, and he's standing there, and he goes, "Hey, man." I go, "What's up, dude?" And he goes, "You want to know what we're doing today?" And I said, "Sure." And he goes, "You're dressing up like Nikki Bella." And I said, "Am I?" And he goes, "Yeah, we're wrestling Cena and Nikki, and you're dressed up like Nikki." So I was like, "All right, like, do you have, like, what do you want me to wear?" So I had to go, like, find Nikki and, like, get a pair of her little shorts and her shirt and her shoes, my feet. Dude, I put her shoes on way too early, and they were just, like, cramming my toes. Like, I couldn't – dude, it was killing me.